Greetings everyone, my name is Algie, welcome back to Fallout 4 for the PC. Let's continue our journey where we left off last time. Here we are in front of brother someone, and I guess that's the lady who we are looking for. Brother Thomas, hi there. Hey.
Welcome neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Tell me something. You ever feel like this whole world is broken? Do you ever wonder why things can't be the way they were in the good old days?
Emogene Cabot. No time for this, agree. Well, let's be nice with him. Yes.
The whole world is broken.
That's what I used to think. Until I found a way to make a difference. To transform my life. And maybe everyone else's too. We call ourselves the pillars of the community. We're a pretty new movement, so you may not have heard of us. But we're growing fast all across the Commonwealth, and you can be part of this exciting future. Step right this way, and I'll be happy to tell you all about our movement and how you can be a part of it.
I'm not really fond of these movements, cults, or I don't know how to call them. I hope that this is a movement and not a cult. But let's talk about Emogene.
I'm just looking for Emogene Cabot.
Oh, I'm sorry, but Emogene is indisposed right now. She's not seeing visitors.
What's she doing here? Is she a member of your movement?
Actually, she and I are, you know, romantically involved. Not that it's any of your business, but she and I are just having a little relationship trouble. You know how it is. She's not seeing anybody until she cools off.
You're not holding her prisoner, are you?
No, she's not a prisoner. She's just locked in her room until she calms down. She was acting crazy, threatening to run off. No offense, but you know how women can get sometimes.
Friend of family. Let's test him.
Maybe 500 caps will help make her available.
You could buy a lot of funny outfits with that kind of scratch, pal.
Well, that's different. The truth is, we had a little, disagreement about her joining the movement. She got kind of violent. So I locked her in there until I could figure out what to do with her. For 500 caps, I'm happy to make her your problem. Here, let me unlock the door for you. I've got to warn you. She's way stronger than she looks. It took all of us combined to even get her locked up in there.
What the? Well, this is still weird. Why are they locking up? If she wants to go, then she wants to go. Okay, so this is so weird. I just lost 500 caps. And I have a feeling that I will lose even more here. For some reason, I don't trust this guy. Brother Thomas.
It's all yours, neighbor.
She's all mine? Alright. Hi there.
You must be Emogene.
Don't tell me. Jack sent you.
Your age. That's right, let's go. Let's talk about her age. You know,
You're Jack's sister? I was expecting someone a bit younger.
How rude. Don't you know to never mention a lady's age? Just to be clear, I'm Jack's younger sister, the baby of the family. Once I get home and get some of Jack's serum, I'll be back to my usual stunning self.
That's interesting. Serum reserves reverses aging? Don't believe you. You look fabulous.
Jack has a serum that reverses aging?
It's more like it halts aging. I started taking it when I was 32, so normally that's what I look like. You'll see once I get my treatment. I was well known as one of the belles of Boston society, back when there was any.
If you don't get any more, what will happen? Oh yeah, yeah, that's a good question. So, Jack, or I don't know, I think he was called Jack. Jack is old too. You know, you see, that was my question there. How old are they? If their father is 200 years old, what about the mother? Can the mother be young again too? I don't know.
What happens if you don't get more serum?
Oh, I don't think we need to worry about that. I've gone without a treatment much longer before with no lasting effect.
Only one vial left.
Actually, there's only one vial of the serum left. Raider's got the rest.
I'd better get home before Mother convinces Jack that she needs all of it. That he could still be such a mama's boy at his age is ridiculous. I'm so disappointed in Thomas. He seemed so interesting at first. But after we came here, he turned out to be just another brute. He actually thought he could force me to join his absurd cult.
Need anything before we go?
No. I didn't bring anything worth taking with me. Oh, I'm not going with you. You can tell Mother I'll be along home before too long. I just need a drink first.
All right, well, I can't.
Not sure we want to see whatever kind of performances go on here now.
A performance? What sort of performance? Will there be a performance here? Hello? Shall I follow her?
I'll never hear the end of this from Mother.
Okay. Well, hi there.
Hey there.
I hope you decide to become one of the pillars of the community.
Excuse me.
Hello, neighbor.
Let's talk with this guy again.
We don't have anything to talk about.
Oh. All right, well, you are not that nice, but what's up? Hello.
Hey.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Hey.
You should talk to Brother Thomas about how to join our movement.
Okay, I don't want to, I guess. Move along, please. I wanna go in. I wanna steal things. No, I don't want to steal anything. All right, so I guess we are done here. Where is Emogene? She went to drink. That's fine. I'm not really sure that his brother will be happy about this news that he's not with us yet, or now, or at the moment. Or yeah, Cabot House. Let's fast travel there. Let's see what happens there. I'm a little bit sad that I did not go with the story there. It could have turned out some interesting kind of way if Amanda turns into that cult person, and maybe I could free this lady like that too. Who knows? Who knows? Sadly, I missed that opportunity here. Don't scare me, Mr. Handy, please. Okay, let's talk with him and let's figure his intentions. It's so nice. Talk to Jack. Hi there.
Edward.
Hello, Wilhelmina.
Switch to single sideband modulating. Can you hear me?
This place is more a museum than home.
Edward, switch over to the Hartley modulator. Do you copy?
See now. How's this?
Oh, that's done it. Edward, what's going on there?
We're under attack. They're inside the building.
Inside? Can you keep them out of the basement?
I'm trying, Jack. I've never seen raiders this. For God's sake, Sammy. The doorway, right Sorry. Things are a little busy around here right now.
Listen, if they're inside the building, you have to go to the office and shut down the elevator. You can't risk them getting to Lorenzo.
Got it. Office. Elevator. You better round up whoever you can and get them.
Hello? Edward? Come in! Edward! Ah! There's no signal at all. I've lost him.
What's happening, Jack? If these people are inside Parsons, if they free him...
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
I always knew it would end this way. I never should have allowed you to lock up Lorenzo in that place.
That isn't helping, Mother. And as I recall, using the serum was your idea, not mine.
So what are you going to do?
I said I'll handle it. I'm thinking.
Oh. What do you want?
What's going on?
That was Edward. He's at Parsons, the old asylum. They're under attack by raiders. It's strange. The guards have held off raiders before without any trouble. I don't know what's gone wrong this time.
That's interesting. Lorenzo seems to be his father then?
What happened?
The guards at Parsons called in that they were under attack. Edward went to help. I've only just been able to raise him, briefly. I didn't get much, but it sounds like the situation there is nearly out of control. I wonder if these could be the same raiders that stole that last shipment. If some of them had used the undiluted serum, it could explain their unusual success against Edward's men.
What exactly does this serum do?
There's no time for that right now. I'll explain on the way. Hold on. Weren't you off looking for Emogene? Did you find her?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. She's fine.
Yes, I found her. She's fine.
Oh, good.
At least there's one small comfort on this terrible day.
You'll be wanting to be paid, of course. Edward usually handles these things. Caps is what you use for currency, isn't that right? Here, I hope that's the right amount. Before we go, I need you to understand something. When we get to Parsons, you need to do exactly what I tell you. Nothing more, nothing less. Is that clear?
Why is that so important?
If these intruders have gotten past Edward's men, they may have created an extraordinarily dangerous situation. I'm the only one who understands how to deal with these dangers. Is that clear enough for you?
Yep, that's it.
Got it.
It's good.
Make sure you have whatever you'll need for a serious battle. I'll wait for you outside.
Jack, be careful. And try not to hurt him.
I love Father at least as much as you do. You know as well as I do that if he gets free, there will only be one option.
Don't let it come to that, please.
I'll do my best, Mother. And if Emogene finally comes home, for God's sake, don't let her leave again until I get back. Now I really do have to go.
All right, can I talk?
I don't need anything right now, thank you.
But...
I don't need anything but, right now, thank you.
I want to talk with you. Why don't you talk with me?
What do you want?
I want to talk with you. Hey, offer me some sort of things. You know. Well, anyways, let's go after Jack. And you know, it's so weird. What's up with his father? And why was he logged in there? And why is it serious? Consequences if something happens with
Ready? Let's go. Just to be clear, under no circumstances can we allow Lorenzo to be freed from Parsons. I would have lost my father forever. I refuse to let that happen after spending so long trying to cure him.
Cure him?
Hi.
Just follow me.
Okay, so this serum is some sort of cure. We know that, but nothing else. It's so weird that we have to go with him. Probably I have to protect him from
it's the artifact that's made Lorenzo so dangerous. I'm sure his psychosis would be cured if it could be removed, but so far all my attempts have failed. It's fused too tightly with his nervous system.
Fused with his nervous system artifact? Oh yeah, he was talking about that artifact, what he found on his journey to that place where he figured out that the things about the aliens. Wow.
We have guessed by now. My family and I have lived for a very long time, thanks to the serum derived from my father's blood. I discovered the alterations to his blood in some of my earliest attempts to remove the artifact. I eventually isolated the anomalous compounds. Conflict of interest in my father being the source of the treatment that is prolonging my own. But I assure you, if I had the chance, I would gladly give it all up to have my father back, even for a short time.
Okay, so what do we have up there?
Nothing!
Seriously, we have to sit here and wait till. Oh man, that's just bad. Come on, let's go. We don't have to fight. What are you shooting at? Oh, that person. Oh, legendary raider. Do we really have to do this? Come on, Jack. Let's just leave. Oh, he fell down. Great.
Who's there?
Take that. Oh, man. He just disappeared. What? Who was that girl? Please don't go away. Dust 10 points, cryo damage. Okay, I need this, and then where are you? Hey, don't run away. I just really don't like him when he does this. Okay, well, at least we defeated that thingy. So. From his blood, the serum comes from his blood. That's an interesting turn of events. All right, apologies for this. It seems that someone just rang me on my phone and I had to stop. But here we go. Nothing is different. We are still following Jack Cabot. And I guess we still cannot really talk with him because he is running. And we are almost there. I think that building in the distance. Maybe, no. Country crossing. Okay. Whoa, maybe we should come back here later on. I don't really see any sort of people around, but oh yeah, this is it, I guess. Or maybe not. Yeah, it has to be. National Guard. No, this is a different building. Oh my, we are still far away from that place. These are just the satellites. Okay, I wonder if I would just travel to the endpoint. Would it be good? I don't really think so. We had some conversations already, and I really hope that there will be more of those. I don't know. Oh, a Mirror Lurk. There we go. Done. I don't really think that I got the right one, but hey, what do we have here? Mr. Gutsy? Oh, wait. Okay. Hey, where are you? Mr. Gutsy. Oh, here we go. Oh, there is a power armor. I wonder if I can... let's see. Can I put a marker down here? No. It would be so nice if I could put a marker down so later on I would know that, hey, I have to come back here. There we go. We have even that. Oh, and this is the place where we met the family. You know, the good old Chupacabra family. Well, not Chupacabra, but we were there at the forged building before. Hello? What up?
Hey there.
Just follow me.
Okay. I'm on my way. Why did we come this way? A forged building where we met with, I cannot recall his name, but shish kebab, that was the name of the weapon that we got out of the business. Probably I should give that back to the owner, but you know, they were not asking for it. Well, it just sits in my inventory and I'm not planning to do anything with it, so. Oh, don't tell me. Come on, guys. Well, this is not the superior version of it, or what was the name? I don't even know. Are you sure you want to go that way? This place is not the friendliest place, but I'm happy that I already cleared this area. Wow, there would be... Okay, we are lost again.
We need to get to Parsons.
Okay.
Come on. We need to find out what's happening at Parsons.
Okay, let's go then. I did not think that I will meet with a Deathclaw while I'm following you, sir. That's kinda dangerous, you know. Well, at least at the beginning it was much more dangerous than now. Because it's a... just, you know. It was... kind of easy, I guess. But that's not how it was at the beginning of the game. As we cleared this area to the slog, no, we did not. Okay, where do we go now? This is a new area. Don't try to... Oh! Will you go in the water? Yay! Swimming! Are you serious, sir?
Hi.
We need to get to Parsons.
Alright. So, which way do we go?
Just follow me.
Okay. Go. I was wondering how will we go through the river, but here is the answer. Oh, another one. There you go. Second Deathclaw. I don't know if this happens with in everyone's gameplay, but this is kind of funny. I like this weapon. It's good in short range and long range too. Long range, short range, yay! I wonder what's the real route for this dude.
The detective's life isn't an easy one, but it rarely lacks for excitement.
I guess we are there. Let me drink something or get some aid to me, because that's a little bit too much. Tomato. That's too much. Too much. Yeah, let's go with this. At least it did an autosave. And here we are. Here we are. At the insane asylum.
Let's hope we're not too late. Edward's men seem to have given a good account of themselves. Not good enough, sadly. We need to get to my office. From there we can see how bad things really are.
Okay. So, wow.
Okay, stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine. Let's go.
Oh, wait a second. Before we go in, I really would like to get these things. Because I can, that's the only reason. Mud fruit. Nope. Alright, there we go. Administration. This is the place we could not enter before because it was completely off limits. I wonder.
The door's blocked from the other side somehow. We'll have to find a way around.
Someone made a real mess of you, didn't they?
Oh no.
Nothing but dust and junk.
Oh, it's gonna be. Wait, listen. Lefty's right about. Get ready.
Where that new juice is coming from?
Hell yeah, it's gonna be worth it.
How'd you get any of it anyway? Lefty doesn't even like you.
I cashed in some favors with people who Lefty does like. You just saw because you never got a taste.
You better be right. And Lefty better share it out fair, or it's not just me that's gonna be sore.
Shut the fuck up. It's gonna be fun.
Get in!
Whoa, that was a weird spot to hit. Take that. And that. And this too. Hey, where did you go?
This is my property. You are trespassing.
Whoa, sorry. Right, sword, whatnot. Nothing else. Sorry, sir. A toy car, wooden block. Oh, so many wooden blocks. Maybe we have the full set here.
Playing games with me, huh?
You walk away from.
So where do we go? Lefty seems to be our new enemy here. Whoa.
Won't underestimate us again.
After we finish this, I have to come back and gather the items. Oh, hello. What the? No, no.
You killed the lights.
Oh, that's 50% more damage against humans. Well, I don't really think that's a really good something, but anyways, let's just get it. Red roach meat. Yeah, let's get that. This too. Ah, he will wait. He will wait. Let me a bobby pin. This place is full of neat items. I really have to come back later. You're going to the basement.
This doesn't look good.
Why not? I love the AI here. If it sucks, then just goes around and hey, there we go.
Dead yet, but I don't think I can get up.
You kept them from using the elevator?
Yeah, I sent the elevator down to the basement like you wanted and shut it down.
Good.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while, I think.
Must have been one hell of a disagreement in there at all this.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack, I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves.
Excellent.
All right, let me get these things. Your charisma has been permanently increased by one. Great!
Definitely reached the basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it. It doesn't matter now. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
What exactly is going on here?
I suppose it's time you knew. It's hard to overstate exactly how dangerous the artifact has made Lorenzo. In addition to being homicidally psychotic, he has also gained enhanced strength. An unusual resistance to most kinds of physical damage. He also commands a kind of local telekinesis, which appears to be projected by the artifact itself. Now, we need to get to the basement before these intruders find a way to set Lorenzo free. Follow me.
Be careful, Jack.
Okay. Stay.
You okay?
Don't go anywhere.
I just need to rest here a minute.
Are you sure? Don't you need
some... Don't worry about me.
Some sort of medication. Oh, this is so bad. This is so bad. Why did I ruin my stuff? Well, anyways, let's see. Office terminal. I wanna see what's in it. Maximum security holding facility system status. Okay. Main elevator offline. Abremelin field green. Security doors warning. A manual reset needed. What is this green? What does that mean? Generator 1 is good. And all of those are not that good. Security doors warning. What is this? Unauthorized access detected. So door 1. Door 2 is open. This is good. And this is good too. Patient records. Now, warning. Data corruption detected. Files may be truncated or missing. Please contact IT immediately. Patient, that one. Superintendent level clearance required. Lorenzo Cabot. Birthday 1834. Date of admittance. Length of Treatment indefinite. Maximum security conditions. See below. See below. Patient was admitted in voluntary to the maximum security facility for indefinite confinement. Okay, who is the other one? Antonio DeSoto. Patient has committed under special arrangement with family. A legal counsel signed off in presence of Superintendent Cabot. Patient is not allowed visitors or any outside communication as long as the patient remains cooperative. All reasonable accommodation should be extended. No treatment is necessary. This guy is kind of old too. What about this one? Anelia Astrovsky. Yeah. Okay. A patient admitted. Patient had no visitors. Has no known relatives. Patient has never admitted to any crime or exhibited any violent tendencies, but details revealed during counseling closely matched those related to a poisoning death of four sorority. Okay, well, music therapy happily admits to his crime, multiple homicides, stabbing. Wow, these are kind of violent people. Okay, what about this one? Conjugal visits by approved male associates. A discussion of sad visits with Superintendent Cabot. Nothing interesting. Patient refuses to share real name. Claims it's secret identity. Night War, real name unknown. Nice. Treatment, reality therapy, extended counseling. Okay, well, I guess we are done with that stuff. Ooh, cell key. Nice. What sort of cell is that key for? I won't be able to use this elevator because it's not really working. All right, flip lighter.
No accounting for taste.
Well, I'm sorry to see you hurt here.
There.
Okay, so you say that those chains were holding back everyone here from entering the area. Oh man.
Doesn't have to be the day you die.
Lock the head.
Who's that? There we go, shot in the knee, and two other parts too. Nice.
We cannot let them hold us.
Whoa! Hello there, sir.
More of them?
Are they up? Oh. Oh no. Okay. Is there? Take that.
Even break a sweat. Not that it's an option.
Whoa. Dude, don't kill yourself. Oh my.
Excuse me.
We need to hurry.
Okay. You're sitting in one place. I guess your leg is blown off completely. And that's the problem. I understand that hurts. That hurts a lot. Wow. Okay, so did you get up? Where do we go? This place is huge. 2 stim packs. Great. This episode might be a little bit longer than usual, but you know, I just don't want to end it here in the middle of going around. That would be bad. Medex, what do we have here?
We never used this wing. Nobody's been in here for decades. There's no telling what we'll run into.
What do you anticipate to find there? You are telling us some half kind of information and nothing more. That's not helping. No, not helping at all. There we go. We just have to wait till you arrive there. It's so weird.
Miss, let's hope we can find a way through. The utility elevator is on
this
the bottom.
This could give a mutant nightmare.
Mutant nightmare.
Like she ever tells us that.
Oh. What? Oh, so did he turn into a super mutant?
Awesome.
Oh, a legendary raider. Nice.
We don't have time for this.
There we go. I have time to do this. Wait a little bit, guys. Reduces damage from animals. That's great. Oh man, there's so many things here. Some cheese. Oh wow. So I have a feeling that his father will be a super mutant for some reason, but if that's true, so if they turn out to be super mutants,
they certainly seem to have arrived in force.
And they are the key of entire life or eternal youth or whatever the name is, that's gonna be a really interesting concept. Okay, what do we have here? Probably nothing. Because if that's the case, then that could change the situation here drastically. What do I mean by that? Then there would be a reason from that point on to the people to, well, not really fight the super mutants, but you know, try to understand them and cooperate with them. Wow, this is...
God's sake, how many of these bastards are there? Coward eyes.
Hello? Oh, wait.
Bring it, kid. Go for it now.
Oh, man. This is creepy. Ooh, this is creepy.
I
question the therapeutic value of a place like this.
Well,
power armor. Bring it.
Me too, Nick. It's just crazy what's going on here. Hello? Anyone here? Suitcase, nice. T-shirt and slacks. I don't really need that. Ooh, but I need these. So yeah, that could.
Shit! Lost them.
Who lost and who? Oh, not Potato Man, but Pumpkin Man. That's a really serious kind of hero, I guess, in this world.
Scared, huh? You should be.
Who's that? Who's telling these things? Oh no, I don't want to turn this on. It's so bad, but at least it's kind of strong. Oh! All right, I hope that I did not jump on your head. That would hurt for sure. Oh man.
Longer than the other one.
I find you. With a fucking bullet in your head. I'll tear it.
Don't hide and seek.
More of them?
Hello. I'm sorry, sir, but you are rude and you lost your head, I guess. Diagnosis stuff. Now, I wanna stop here. What do we have here? Run back. Oh, is this a mannequin? Why is a mannequin in this place? Okay, let's see this terminal, and I guess I will end a security door control. Closed door. No, I don't really think that I would like to do that. Probably that was this door. I would like to end today's episode here, guys. It's much longer than a usual episode. Sorry for that, but yeah, I thought that maybe we can get to the end of it, but it seems we did not. We'll continue from here next time. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye. I would like to thank you all for watching. Please don't forget to leave your comments down below and let me know what you think. Let me know how you feel about what happened in this episode. If you liked it, then please give it a thumbs up. It really helps out a lot. And if you have not subscribed to this channel yet, then please do so. It would be really cool to see you and the team. Next part of Fallout 4 will come really soon. Goodbye.